For many in hazardous and industrial locations, finding a high bay luminaire that is easy to install and maintain, with superior lighting uniformity and application versatility, has been nearly impossible. Take Daryl, for example. A wastewater treatment facility plant manager, his goal is to run an efficient and safe plant. But investing a big chunk of time and resources to retrofit traditional HID fixtures with LED luminaires, only to wind up with dark spots and uneven illumination, is time-consuming, inefficient, and a waste of funds. So Daryl, like countless other facility engineers in harsh industrial and hazardous industries, simply continues to live with low-quality luminaires, costly maintenance routines, and higher energy consumption. What if there was a better LED alternative out there? What if Daryl and you could have high-quality illumination with uniform light distribution from a high-bay LED that was compact in size and easy to install? The answer is Emerson's high-bay LED. The Appleton Baymaster is an innovative solution that maximizes your usable light. It features secondary optics and a quick mount system. The Baymaster features a compact housing. The quick mount system allows for pre-wiring of the mounting hood for quick, one-person fixture installation. The Baymaster provides exceptional light uniformity in even the toughest of applications with its secondary optics and 6 lumen output options. Plus, with up to 65% less energy consumption than a standard HID, energy cost savings start from the moment you install it. Sometimes there's a luminaire so revolutionary, all others dim in comparison. The Appleton Baymaster LED High Bay Luminaire by Emerson.